Welcome to Articrats. Today we are going to see how to read the fly poem. How large do the tiny fly must little things appear? A rose was like a feather, but it sprinkled like a spear. A dewdrop like a looking glass, a hat like a golden wire. The smallest grain of mustard seeds as fierce as a coals of fire. A loaf of bread as a lofty hill. A wasp, a cruel leopard. The specks of salt as bright to see as lampins to a shepherd. Thanks.